These red snappers looked so fresh, but the seafood guy was on break. I had to clean them at home, scales, gills, and all. Make deep slits on both sides of the fish. Season both sides with salt, a squeeze of a lemon. Dust with flour on all sides. Remove the excess flour. Add some butter or olive oil. I prefer butter. Bake at 400 degrees Fahrenheit for 20 to 25 minutes. And you've got an amazing flaky fish. Top with lemon butter garlic sauce and parsley tahini, better than fried and so good.